I'm Tony Virag. I'm here at Easter Creek this weekend to compete in the New South Wales State Championship, competing in the production touring class in my 2005 VY GDS Commodore. We're just about to go out to qualify. Hope to get up in the top five. We've got a whole heap of Evos at the front, and I'd really like to be the first rear-wheel drive car. The track's a new layout this weekend. We haven't officially, we're the first to try out this new circuit. We had a couple of laps out there yesterday, but due to people's on-track excursions, off-track excursions, and that we're probably a little bit behind the eight ball. But we're going to go out shortly, and we'll do our best.
Still got that passenger seat in there.
Yeah, it's only 5 kilos.
In sixth position, we've got five Evos ahead of us. We're actually the leading rear-wheel drive car. We're hoping to maybe get a couple of Evos during the race, and we're the first rear-wheel drive car to finish first in their class.
headlight. What's popping bar?
Bar's still good.
Yeah, but let's pop it off and we'll get the headlight out.
I'll get Dave on.
Yeah. I've only got a rear bar.
Dave.
And how funny. I work all night. Steve Shelley on his cart. He'll watch the video. He goes, of all the people I'm into. I went, oh.
Again from sixth position. Hopefully we might get a bit of rain and might liven things up out there.
Thank you.
weekend actually. We just finished fifth in the final race. First rear-wheel drive car, first in class. So I think overall we bagged a whole lot of points for the weekend and should put us in a good place in the championship. I'd like to thank Valvoline, Grange Graphics, Phil for Race, all my family that comes out and supports me every week. Without them, you wouldn't go be anywhere. We've got a great crew and everyone puts their two bolts worth in and makes for a good time.